The zombie apocalypse. Though it's feared by most, few are prepared for the end of times. Let's take a look at what a few HSC students' survival tactics are and how they're prepared for the zombie apocalypse.
If there was a zombie apocalypse, I'd probably just stay home, hopefully try to fortify my house, stock up on a lot of food and water, also gasoline just in case you need to get anywhere in a vehicle.
So what I would do if there was a zombie apocalypse is, so my grandmother has a farm out in the middle of nowhere, so that's where I would go up there, pitch tents, obviously make defenses to make sure that the zombies aren't going to get in. One thing you also have to worry about is people, because in those times people are trying to worry about themselves and try and get your supplies, so you just kind of have to improvise and make sure you don't make a lot of noise and you don't attract a lot of attention.
If there was a zombie apocalypse, I would hide in my basement with my family and friends and stock up on food and water.
If you prepare for the zombie apocalypse, you could probably stock up with a lot of food, a lot of water. You want stuff that's non-perishable, so stuff like Spam. Spam's really good for the zombie apocalypse.
Me, personally, I would require a rifle, which it's more like a hunting rifle. I would recommend a machete, an axe.
So weapons such as you've seen in The Walking Dead, like a barbed wire baseball bat. Skills you need is creativity, because you never know what situation you'll be in and you need to adapt and overcome.
What you can do to prepare for a zombie apocalypse is get the training. So get first aid training is number one. Number two is learn how to cook. Two is how to preserve and grow food as well. And another thing is get training on hand-to-hand combat.
And I would need to always have my sword with me so I could.
For HSC TV, this has been Lydia Meyer and Will Madden.
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.